Today, we are going to learn about our internal organs. Internal organs are the parts of our body which are not directly visible to us because they are located inside of our body. They are very important for us as they keep us alive. Let's see some internal organs now. Heart. Heart. Liver. Liver. Lungs. Lungs. Stomach. Stomach. Brain. Brain. Spinal cord. Spinal cord. Intestine. Intestine. Kidneys. Kidneys. Pancreas. Pancreas. Mouth. Mouth. Gallbladder. Gallbladder. Large intestine. Small intestine. Blood vessels. Blood vessels. Thyroid gland. Thyroid gland. Muscles. Muscles. Bones. Bones. Kindly like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.